Okay, here's the kitchen. The cabinet wood looks like it, because I can see the grain of it, looks like it might be oak that they put some sort of a glaze on. It's kind of glossy, kind of a beige color. Do you know what this thing up above the stove is? What's that thing up above the stove? Is that the vent? Doesn't really match the...
I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure. I can try to find out for you, but...
Oh. I mean, I'm sure... I wonder if they used to have a vent over the oven and then went to that.
They haven't really done much to the house, so... I'm not sure. I didn't ask Jeremy about that before.
Okay. I'm here. The countertop is a Formica. The stove is... Looks like it may be new or not used much. Nice sink. No fridge. The floor throughout is a laminate, kind of blonde wood. And it's all through the downstairs, probably except for the bedrooms and that little front area. There is is that wallpaper or is this a faux paint?
Faux paint.
Okay. The faux paint there on the bottom, so that'd be easy to get rid of. Pretty front window. The light fixtures are shiny brass. More shiny brass over here. The ceilings are not popcorn. This house is newer. There is a fluorescent light box. So you've got two living areas. Oh, maybe not. Where's your dining area? Okay, sorry, I keep going back and forth. I'm gonna go come in the front door so that she can. This is a living room dining room combo. And so this must be your only dining area. So this could be split into a dining, small living area, and then your dining table would go right there, because there's not really another space over here. There's the kitchen. Or you could put a dining table here, and there would be your family area. There's your doggy door. Backyard, nice pretty tree, and a nice pretty tree, it's on a corner. Wood looks okay, brick across the back. Fence looks good. Is that making you dizzy? Here's the master. Carpet looks okay. That's a white ceiling fan. Ceilings are kind of vaulted. It's a fiberglass tub. White countertops. White. I guess these were white. Always. That's a white shower. There's a closet. And there's a toilet. And there's and there's a medicine chest. Right there. Interesting place for it. Okay. All right. What kind of bay windowish area in the master? So sorry. So I'm gonna stand at the back door, just crack your ears, and scan this room. Okay. Two bedrooms are on this side. There's one. Carpet looks okay. There's a little walk-in closet. Shiny brass ceiling fan. Here's your other one. Brass and white ceiling fan. Paint looks okay, I think. Here is that rectangular tile laundry room. Here's the garage. Here's your water heater. I don't see a plug for freezer. And I'm not sure what that is. That's not what the water softeners. I know look like Water System Kinetico. It's some sort of water system. So maybe that is some sort of filtering system or a water softener. It's not what they usually look like, but maybe it's a special type. Okay, that's it.